right, here we go. Here we go. We on Newtown, baby. Let's do this. Get first blood right there. Make sure you throw it at the car. Blow the car. Boom. Boom. Today I felt like using MP5 right here. I'ma turn around, whack that guy. Light that guy up. Run away, because they were going to kill me. Put down the claymore. He flashed me anyway. Flashed the claymore, but he did not see me. Right in the butt cheek. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Alright, so we've completely taken control of this map. This part of the map. And, this is a very good game for me. I just felt very excited playing this game. A lot of energy. And you'll see why in the, coming up pretty soon. I don't know why I went through that trailer. Like, I kept telling myself, like, that was so stupid after I did it. And I did not do it again except for once when I was sure it was safe. Yeah, that was stupid. I should have never went through there. But they were all holed up in that house. Like, I didn't know what to do, really. Because it was like, come on now. Get out of there. So then, you know, I had to change my tactics, my strategy, everything. You know, just had to focus up. And you'll see the result. Second, that guy still gets me. I got the first guy right there. I was just checking in my sidearm, make sure it wasn't a rocket. Most SMG classes I have rockets and sidearms, aka the law. So anyway, let's go ahead and try to see if we can't kill somebody. I was waiting for a break in the action. And this is where I got it. This is what made it so exciting. Because I should have died in this corner. This is, look at that. The guy missed me. Got that guy. And then I ran away. In case you didn't see that, I'll go back. We'll revisit that later on. Because that was, I don't know what he was doing. Really. That was like, I don't know. So I keep running into guys with MP5s. Just like me. So I'm thinking that I should be able to pick up the ammo. Even without scavenger. I mean, we have the same gun. It's stupid that I can't. But anyway, I picked up his. And you'll see what I'm going to try to do. What I'm going to try to do is shoot and lay down. Shoot and lay down. You know, just keep peppering them down. And then get to cover. But somebody gets me right here. There were three of them. I thought I could get at least one of them. He was too far to the left. I didn't think he was that far. And that guy died. Throw my Simtex over there. Hope for another kill. Don't get it. Well, we can't get it all the time. So I'm figuring they're going to start spawning back here now, right? So, bam. That guy, turn around. Get this guy. Boom. Run in the house. After I kill that unlucky son of a bitch. This game is full of energy, man. Full of energy. Get that guy. Boom. That guy right there. I thought running here, because that guy was going to kill me. Chase him down. Boom. Hey, where are you going, huh? You thought you were going to get me? There's another guy spawning back here. And I'm running back here. I'm back in the game. Boom. You know, I'm taking over this side of the map. I'm running around in circles now. I didn't know where he was. He was upstairs. And then he came down right there. Boom. Just knocking him back. Then my gun just clicked. You heard it. I had to decide who guns I want to pick up. And I got killed trying to pick up his gun because I didn't have any bullets left. I mean, there was literally nothing I could do. Check the score, 18-5. This game is very short, as you'll see. Get that guy right there. Don't know how I didn't die again. And I had a lot of luck in this game, just a lot of luck. And I was waiting to see what this guy was going to do. Threw that back here, realized he was dead, left it alone. The guy just spawned behind me. I'm like, you're not going to get me twice. No, not twice. That's not about to happen. See the... Boom. Game over. Like, what happened? It was so quick. What just happened? This game was very hectic. I don't really like playing on Nuketown. It's too hectic for me. Way too fast-paced. But I came out positive 20-5 right there. So, overall, not a bad game. Anyway... Thank you for watching, you know, as usual, and I'll see you in the next video. All right.